is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Horizon Baja, eh? Perfect location for the cross-country racing outpost. Ah, Horizon Wilds. If you love dirt racing, this is perfect. Horizon Apex will be the ultimate destination for road racing.
Hecho. Meet me here and we'll start our expedition into La Selva. See you soon. Nos vemos.
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn sharp left.
Hola, my friend. Aren't you ready to get going?
Rami, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vámonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. Tia Rosa runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. Getting close.
Hold up, Rami. You're owing me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo.
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. Think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it.
Thank you.
Gracias, my friend. I've been looking for this one. The Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago. I've marked out the rough location on your map. A flight recorder! It's designed to survive any crash. Maybe not getting run over by a car, but...
I don't see you getting out to grab it.
Wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Progress and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next?
A thousand years. Legend has it, la pirámide del adivino was built in a single night. It takes us 2 days just to set up a festival stage. We'll take this road. Getting close now.
I promised you dirt roads, didn't I?
Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going. We're deep in the heart of the jungle now, my friend. It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable cars.
All those that parachute down from cargo planes.
Those two.
Oh no, did we startle them?
They'll be back, my friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring.
And here we are. Waterfall turned right around the corner. Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out, Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty.
This is going to be good.
Hey, boss. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, boss. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Welcome back, boss.
as your destination.
If Horizon's official events don't satisfy you, then it's time to make your own. Introducing Event Lab.
Thank you.
is the Horizon Tour. It's the place to meet up with friends, sit back and, well, tour across Mexico. You should check it out when you have the time.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
boss. That's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing. It's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard. You, Alex, Ramiro, and every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news. I'll tell them all very soon, shall I?
Drive very scenic, no worries.
Oye, amiga, I think we should show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race on Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this car. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Horizon, now I've just been lucky enough to have a little bit of quality time with Hayley Jackson, which is quite impressive given she's just built one outpost and has plans for another, along with who knows how many other new events. So I asked her, how does she manage it all? Do you want to know what she said? She said, I don't have to do the driving. Well, I think we know who she's talking about there. Keep it up, superstar. This next track is for you on Pulse.
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
My friend, tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Garry's 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. Friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro, the festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Hayley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember, we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! Up, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XN chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
About steam vents.
Gee! Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XN is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Rami!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning.
Thank you.
time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
Yes, for science.
Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon. Solving.
Show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yeah, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Oh, that was a big one. I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed, let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Rami.
Good thing I know the fastest way down.
Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! Eso! Bien! You faced the volcano! Now let's see how you handle some real Baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
And we're into the final now.
Oh, but what is? San Luca Benitez coming to the arena?
Legendary Baja racing, my friend!
Ha ha! We've got a
Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Eliminator, a
an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
Outpost is live with more fans, more food, and more cross-country racing than you could ever want. I'm taking excess out there as soon as I can get the chance. And so Rami and our superstar driver taking on that volcano on the way here? That's so cool. You two deserve a song.
200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Boss, I know you're busy, but I have festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right.